Well, doctors say they're getting closer to understanding Parkinson's disease. Scientists from the University of Dundee say they've found a molecule switch in the brain that helps protect people from the disease. They hope it one day could lead to drugs that benefit patients of Parkinson's. Parkinson's is the fastest growing brain disorder in the world, with no effective treatments to slow the condition.